Welcome to chord exercise number one. I've put some changes together here based on 2-5-1s moving through four different keys. I've got the music in front of me here, and I'll try to integrate some of the things we talked about in previous lessons about using patterns, intervals, motifs, using the complete fretboard from low to high, and playing musically. So here we go.
Thank you.